Новая башня. Здесь Тесла. Тесла.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I got another one, bro. We got another one. Hey, that's word to consistent content. Drop a like for the boy. Come on and subscribe, man. You see it coming. I'm coming with the fire. I'm coming with the heat. I'm saying support the boy. We got some spa slippers today, man. Some jailhouse sandals, if you will, bro. We're talking about the Yeezy Slides. These dropped last week on April 26th. So three colorways dropped. We had the resin colorway, the core colorway, and the pure colorway. I'll put a picture up here. But all three of those did drop on the Confirmed app. A lot of people got lucky, a lot of people didn't. Don't know what to tell you, but I got lucky on one pair. So I got the resin pair for us today. We're gonna take a look at them. I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinion. We're gonna talk about, is it worth it, man? Is it worth the $60 price point, or even crazier, the $200 resale price point? I don't know. We're gonna take a look at them. I'm gonna let you know what I think, man. But without any further ado, all right, so as you can see, bro, we got your standard Yeezy box. We've seen it a million times before. Only thing that's different, instead of the number of the model on top like we normally see, we got just Slide written across. I mean, I don't think these really needed a box, but I'll take it, I guess. But these did retail for $60 US. Pretty pricey for a sandal or a slide, whatever you want to call it. But we're dealing with Yeezy, so you know you gotta pay to play. But let's slide it open. Slides open like a regular Yeezy box. Nothing different. They wrapped them up in paper. And we're gonna take them out. Whew, here we go. The Yeezy Slides in the resin color. So this was my second favorite colorway out of the three that did drop. This is like a nice light sage green, pretty dope, pretty neutral earth tone. Can definitely go with a lot of things. The one that I really did want was the core colorway. That was like the mostly brown color, all brown colorway. But I don't know, I just kind of favored those a little bit more. But this was a very close second. First impression, these are really fat, bro. This is a fat slide, like, fam. I'm definitely gonna have to throw them on feet to see how they look, but first impression is they're really thick, man. Like, these things is, yeah, besides the fact that they're a OD thick shoe, it does give off a pretty good aesthetic from the side. Has been very popular. We've been seeing them all up and down social media. These look really good with shorts, they look good with sweatpants, they look good with jeans, and that's why people have been really gravitating towards them. The material doesn't seem like anything crazy. It's pretty much like some standard rubber. It does look like these would not only crease but mark up pretty easily. You can easily scuff up this rubber and it just, you know, won't be the same after that. Yeah, man, I mean, there's not too much you can say about these. I'm definitely gonna throw them on feet, let you guys get a closer look at them. Let me know what you guys think, man. Like I said, these are the jailhouse slippers. They're really plain, man. No branding on the outside of them. The only Adidas branding we have is right here on the inside of the sandal, so no one's gonna see it when you're wearing them. I mean, these are, if you know, you know, kind of deal. And most people, like, if they're into streetwear or sneakers, they'll know what you're wearing without, you know, you having to have a brand necessarily plastered on the side of them. Yeah, at the bottom, man, we got these weird little ridges. I don't think they really do much except kind of just give a cool little aesthetic. Might add a little bit more cushion. I mean, looking at these will definitely give you a nice 1.5 to 2 inches of boost. So short boys out here, this is a celebration, it's a win for y'all. I mean, I say y'all like I'm tall. I mean, I ain't tall, but you know what I'm saying, I ain't short, you feel me? Don't, you know what I'm saying, don't disrespect. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys these on foot. I'll let you know what I think about them. Everyone told me these do run super, super small. So best bet is to go at least a size up if you are planning on purchasing these, because they do run really tight. The whole point of slides is to be comfortable. So having uncomfortable slides kind of just defeats the purpose. But that's besides the point, man. I'm gonna show you guys this on foot.
Yeah, Sirski, man, I've always wanted to do a voiceover, so let's get into it, man. Welcome to Run It Up, where dreams come true. We out here flexing and finessing these Yeezy slides. You see it. You see it. I'm in my Uniqlo U straight leg sweatpants. Brown 34 is the colorway, if anyone's wondering. Probably should have threw some cream socks or something like that. Ignore my lint balls. These are the socks I was wearing today. Mind your business. But the color of the sweats just go really nicely with these slides, in my opinion, man. Giving y'all some action shots. Let you see what they look. Hey, he's a runner. He's a track star. Let you see what they look like in the heat of battle. You feel me? Give y'all some angles. Give y'all some looks at these slides. These are really clean, man. Really clean. A lot more comfortable than I thought they were going to be. I'm not going to hold you, bro. I'm not going to hold you. They also, hey, settle down there, Skipper. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Never know when you got to snatch the mail at noon, snatch some ankles at noon 30, you feel me? But I digress, man. These are a lot less fat on foot than they were in my hand. I'm not going to lie. So they look a lot better on foot. They look pretty good, especially with some baggy sweatpants like I'm wearing. Just a chill aesthetic, man. Cozy vibes, you feel me? Nothing too crazy, nothing too wild. I'm really happy I picked these up, man, especially for the $60.
If you did miss out, don't go ahead and jump out the window. These Yeezy slides, well, not this exact colorway, but Yeezy slides will be releasing every 2 months from now on, as far as we know. So be prepared for another release in June, and then every 2 months after that. So we should be seeing some new dope colorways. Some old classic colorways coming back, so be on the lookout for that. The question is, are these worth $60? Which is a pretty loaded question. I mean, off the bat, I would say no, these are not worth $60. This probably cost Adidas, what, 3 cents to make, maybe 5 cents, who knows, bro. Like, it's a chunk of plastic, chunk of rubber. Like, it's not really worth $60, but for what it is and for the name, I mean, Yeezy has built up his brand, he's built up his name, so at this point, you know, he's earned the right to charge whatever he's trying to charge. So in that case, you know, $60, I think it is worth it, because you are rocking Yeezy brand. People will know what you're wearing. It's a recognizable, it's a reputable brand in the fashion industry right now and everywhere you go, so people are gonna know what you're rocking. So in that sense, it's worth $60. Now, are these worth $150, $200? You nuts. Man, in no alternate universe are these worth $200. I'm gonna tell you that right now, bro. If you're thinking about spending $200 on these, just give yourself one of these real quick. You know what I'm saying? Wake yourself up, you're asleep. You do not need to be spending $200 on this piece of rubber, bro. It's no premium materials, no superior craftsmanship, nothing crazy went into this. So my personal advice, I would not suggest spending anything over retail on these guys right here, man, at all. That's all I got for y'all today, man. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if it's your first time, man. Like I said, got tons of new fire coming on the way. I got a summer unboxing haul, whatever you want to call it, on the way too, man. Drop some brands down below that you want to see me review. A lot more going up. We going up, baby. Giveaway at 500 subs.